Wait here. I'll sing to you. Excuse me, bad boy.
I need money's bad.
I love attention. I need a bed. You look sexy. Why are you so damn rude?
Friday nights, I just can't stop eating Rusty Brown's ring donuts.
Oh my god, it's so good.
Sometimes I like to wear...
get some sleep, he says. I have been sitting in this chair all night with the lights off, drinking coffee. This is a disaster. We are so screwed, man. These gorillas, listen to me, are gonna come down here and rip my head off. It's ridiculous. I did not go to law school for this. Okay, now what the hell are we gonna do?
Shut up, sit down, relax. I'll tell you what we're gonna do. You're gonna find out who took our cocaine, and then I'm gonna kill them.
That's a good idea. That's a great idea. Let me think. Oh, there's this retired colonel, Colonel Juan Garcia Cortez. He's... Some sleep, he says. I have been. Get some sleep, he says.
I'm nice bike. Come here and sit on my knee. No, my bike!
Heavy on the gulos, you know what I mean, man?
Don't annoy me!
Here we go, Jackson! These ain't friendly streets.
What is this, Meshuggah?
Watch where you're going, sonny boy.
Buenas noches. I understand you are here on the behalf of Mr. Rosenberg. I hope any recent problems have not affected his health or mental well-being, Mr.
Bersetti. He's just got a touch of agoraphobia.
Excellent, excellent. And you?
I just want my merchandise.
Ah, it's an unfortunate set of circumstances.
Every day, my adorable kids have learned that it's wrong to be naked.
Will you be working for my father?
Maybe.
Do you mind me resting my hand in your lap?
The reason there are no mirrors in my
maybe.
House. Nudity leads to bad.
It's so difficult having a rich and powerful father. Vamos.
Since 1982, clothes are seriously unnatural. Didn't you guys learn anything from the 60s? I had a revelation when I was on holiday in Germany. I'd always felt very constricted. Then it hit me like a slippery fish. Clothes are plain wrong. When you're born, you're not wearing any clothes. When you die, you're not wearing any clothes.
I'm going to have to interrupt you there. What if you die at work? What if an enormous piece of machinery falls on you while you're working?
Clothes lead to immorality. Nudity stops people from fighting. Have you seen an issue of National Geographic lately? People around the world are nude. You don't want to shoot a machine gun or a howitzer or a flamethrower if you're naked. It could burn or scald in quite a personal fashion, quite frankly. Have you been to the zoo? Animals are naked. If everyone were naked, there'd be no war. Everyone's complaining about crime and the theft of cars in the city. No one's ever stolen my car. No one's ever pickpocketed me. They've never even tried.
That's because you're a degenerate loony.
If the police were naked...
Show me your license.
Sure you will.
People who have saved themselves through generous donations, blast into space, and colonize Saturn with a race of morally correct, affluent people ruled by me.
Will there be naked people?
No, turd brain. It's morally corrupt people like you we're shielding ourselves from. Liberals, degenerates, the Welsh. They're the ones responsible for the nightmare my city is today. The crime in the streets, the parties, the children born out of wedlock to a future of hopelessness. Anyone who does not agree with me is mentally sick and should be shot, I'm afraid to say. We need to build a place to escape these transgressions.
Step off me!
Nice.
Come on, son.
You stay out of face, man.
You want something to suck on?
Hey, baby, you like my muscles?
I will strangle you.
Well, I hope you're having a good time, because I'm going out of my mind with worry here. What did you find out?
That there are more criminals in this town than in prison. We need a lead from the streets.
Okay, let me think. Ah, I got it. Okay.
Charlie!
Next up, we have a beautiful record for you to get in touch with yourself with. Cutting. I just die in your arms tonight. Must have been something to say, huh?
I just die in your arms tonight. Must have been something you said.
Vulture in Vice City. The Vulture is our mascot, which we need because those idiots, the retards, the guys that wear the suits in marketing, think that I can't carry the station on my own. Well, you're wrong. I hope I die before I get old. I'm sure I will, thanks to this life of excess I lead.
V-Rock.
for people who wear name tags to work.
What makes a real American? A cowboy hat, enjoying a fine T-bone steak, going to a baseball game, shoot.
Starve to death just because you bought a cheaper, more efficient Maibatsu. Without gross symbols of excess, what will Americans have to look up to? Our great industries are threatened. Cars, pornography, armaments, and they need your help. So the next time you buy a car, a piece of adult literature, or a missile defense system, make sure you do the American thing.
Lock up your daughters. Shoot your sons.
Dad!
Because Love Fest is coming to town.
How are you talking?
Let me through.
Where'd you pop up from? I've been looking for a bird like you for ages, mate.
You know what?
Looking for some English guy.
Kent Paul, mate.
Have you ever played in the snow?
You're gonna make me freak!
This is the only way to fight, man.
I'm so freaking lost, it's not even funny.
What the fuck did that make?
Hey!
Hey, what you looking at?
You better start talking.
Hey, make me, you prick.
One thing you gotta realize about this town, you gotta pack some heat. The local gun shop is a couple of blocks away.
up this party!